I'll show you Hutto. Who could absorb the key of the living things around him and shape them to his will as though their energy was his own. Master Bodhidharma turned his ability to wield high concentrations of Hutto into a combat technique. Through the ages, this attack has come to be known as the Hutto Ken.
¡Es cierto! ¡He sido resucitado!